Ladies and gentlemen, let's enjoy it while it lasts before the TSA comes to grab TNA. You know, the pedophiles of the federal government that have their hands down our pants, groping our toddlers' genitals, and how the fake men just get upload about sports, but not about real issues, like your freedoms getting trampled over. Yeah, we're real trendy. That's all we care about is sports and dancing with the stars. That's why the globalists, the global elite, the eugenicists with the global depopulation agenda are laughing at us all because we're so trendy and cool. All we care about is a Pacquiao fight and the Lakers while we're being soft-killed by genetically modified foods that are genetically modifying you, sending you straight to Big Pharma while they force-feed you more lies through the propaganda machine, blacking out all of Ron Paul's victories, all of the true libertarian constitutionalists' victories. But we will have a revolution, a peaceful, civil, disobedient revolution, an awakening of minds, and an awakening of law enforcement that realize the oath they've made to the Constitution and recognize the global eugenics agenda to depopulate the earth, forcing vaccines on us, SWAT teaming local farms, banning organic foods, trying to ban and outlaw local organic farming. We will not stand for this. We are the people. Government is beneath us. They are the servants. We are the master. You know what I'm saying? We, the people, own the government. At least it should be that way. And I'm sure that's why this truth is resonating with all of you, because you know that the TSA is the new Gestapo setting up checkpoints nation, state by state. They're dehumanizing us, literally sticking hands down our pants at airports, setting up checkpoints to further fondle us, groping our women, right? They're groping our women, fondling our children's genitals, because the Illuminati are potbelly pedophiles. That's why the CIA has been caught running child kidnapping sex slave operations. Isn't that the, yes, I have a job, and it's called waking up free humanity, sir. Not just going to my car after I, zombie-like walk to entertainment. I love free humanity. That's everyone's job. You know what I'm saying? To wake up your fellow human. That's even more Christian than the Christians. That's even more Christ-like. The TSA is the new Nazi goon squad, sticking hands down our toddlers' pants, forcing vaccines in our public schools, murdering us. The CIA mass murderous death cult, who we refuse to have any fear for, because we are the people. We are legion. We do not forgive. We do not forget. Expect more rebellion, more peaceful civil disobedience worldwide, taking our power back from corrupt government regimes. Yes, we're fighting the satanic global elite.
The king's won.
The king's won, yes. But we're dying every day. We're getting soft-killed with the GMO foods, genetically modifying the globe. This isn't fringe, out-there conspiracy theory, people. killing you, not just radiating your brain through the carcinogens. We're not just occupying the world for the fun of it. The Zionist Rothschild banking crime dynasty, which has a stranglehold on all nations, are imploding every society now. Yes, it's the Democrats and the Republicans. But Ron Paul has never lied for 30 years of his career. If you can find a lie that Ron Paul has said, please send it to CNN. Send it to Fox, Spin, MSNBC, whatever. Please, they'd love to slaughter Ron Paul. You know how the media blacks out all of Ron Paul's victories? Never mind the zombies in a trance that want to scream me down because I'm a runaway slave from the brainwashing machine. Yes, of the the dumbed-down, sheepish media, corporate-owned, controlled social engineering machine. It's a government psyop if you use half a brain cell.
We don't care.
You know what I'm saying? Sure. Yes, we don't care. We're just mindless zombies.
My older son played against him.
Yeah, we can all get our own megaphones and speak the truth against corrupt government that's killing us. All in our faces. But the cancer virus-filled, mercury-filled vaccines in our public schools being forced on us, like by Rick Perry with the Gardasil.